city of Midland is in the middle where there's no storm front.
Swinging a high fly ball to left. Scavuzzo back, watching it leave the yard. A long home run to left. Just the third of the year for Mitch Ney. Wind might have helped, but he also got a good barrel of bat on that ball. It's a solo home run allowed by Bird, and our first run of the ball game goes to the Lansing Lugnuts. It's 1-0.